Good day everyone, welcome again to my YouTube channel. I just want to update you about the Bling Financial Company which I play now. So part 1 and part 2 of this video tutorial will be in the link description below so that you will just know about the features of this Bling application. So this is only the update, and then I will show you also the second and the third cash out of this application, which is the Bling. So this one, more earning links in the description below. And then this is the game. So the game is what we call Bitcoin Solitaire. So this one, they have four gaming apps which are connected to each other, but the points and the withdrawal is just only one. So this one, Bitcoin Solitaire. So as you can see, I have 2,970,462 coins. So now I just have to show you also how this application works and how it will play. So next we will go to Bitcoin Blast, which is the second game of this Bling application. So here, as you can see here, that I have already uploaded this application, and then this, they have also promotion, and then as you can see, 400,000, you will win 400,000 if you are the chosen winner for their promotion. Sorry, it's 400 million coins. So all you need to have to do is you will just follow their Instagram account, and then you will just like their post, and then of course you will just answer their short survey. So this one, this is like only seasonal, so this is not every day that they will give away or give coins every day. So this one is just like, as I mentioned earlier, that this is only seasonal. So you will just receive notification from their social media accounts, which is the Instagram, and then you will just know that one in their application, Bling application. So next is the Bitcoin Blast, which is the third game. So this one, the third game, is just like same as the Bitcoin Blocks. And then here, that you can see here also that 2,970,462, which is, as you can see in the Bitcoin Solitaire, the coins is same only in the Bitcoin Blast. So next is the Bitcoin Blocks. So sorry if I just tell it wrong in the earlier. So this is the third application, which is the Bitcoin Blocks. So the Bitcoin Blast is the second application. So here, as you can see, also the coins, it's same also in the Bitcoin Solitaire, Bitcoin Blast, and this is the third, which is the Bitcoin Blocks. Okay, here I will show you how to play this. And then okay, so you will just only tap two or more blocks, and then after that it's just you need to reach the goal, which is the 2 clocks and then the 1 calculator. So if you already finish that, and then you will just have to go to the next level, and if not, you will watch video and then you will play it again. But don't worry, even if you are, you did not go to the next level, you still get points or coins that you will earn while playing. So okay, we will go back to the Bitcoin Blast. Okay, I will show you how to play the Bitcoin Blast. So this one, this is the Bitcoin Blast. So you will just only connect three same color, and then you need also to finish the moves, which if you finish the move, and then you need to reach the 10 chocolate. You need to finish the 10 chocolate, and then you will go directly to the next level. So this is how you play Bitcoin Blast. Okay, so this one, It's very easy playing this application. Okay, so if you lost, then you will just watch ads and then you will stay in the level and then you will just play it again. And as I mentioned earlier, that you still receive coins from this. So next is we will go to the Bitcoin Solitaire. So how to play this Bitcoin Solitaire? So it's very easy. You will just like playing cards. If you are familiar with a solitaire, then this game is just same also. So how to play solitaire? It's very easy. You will just finish all the cards, and then if you have out of moves, then you will just click the new game, which is you will watch ads again. So my coins already added. Okay, so next is just like what you will just watch videos, and then okay, so what we will do now is just we will click the we have already 3 million 3,600,269 coins. So what we will do now is just like we will click the cash out. So we will cash out the 3 million we have earned from this application. So just watch how I withdraw this. This is the live second cash withdrawal or cash out. So here you will see 6,269. So Coinbase time to cash out. So please enter your Coinbase email that you would like to cash out. So you have, so they are already round off. So it's already 0.003007 BTC. It is converted to BTC, and then you will just click cash out. So after that cash out confirmation, you're about to cash out, and then you have the email address. Are you sure? Okay, so you will just click the cash out confirmation. So they will just say that you will just click the I will wait, because it will give you like 2 to 3 days. So you will just wait 2 to 3 days, but maybe less than 3 days. So okay, you will just wait, and then I will show you the confirmation of my withdrawal. So here it's, I have already zero coins. So now we will go to Coinbase, which I tell you that I already received the withdrawal. So we will just see my Coinbase, and then we will just see if it's already sent in my Coinbase. So we will just click the portfolio, and then after that is just like we will click the Bitcoin. Okay, so I have already 0.39. so this one, okay, so here as you can see, it's already, I received the first cash out, which is 400 plus BTC, 0.00400 plus BTC. So this one you can see here that receive okay here. So this is my second cash out, and then it is, the equivalent is 0.34 cents dollar. So it's already received. So this application is 100% legit. So we already received my second cash out. So this is second withdrawal. So okay, so we will go fast forward, and then we will see our third withdrawal. So I will just show you how. And this time they updated, they have another application, which is Bitcoin Blast, Bitcoin Blocks, Bitcoin Solitaire, and they added Bitcoin pop. So this Bitcoin pop is very easy to play. Maybe in my next video I will show you how to play. So I have already 1 million 334,000 and then 828. So I have already coins for this one. And then what we will do now is just like we will have to cash out, and then I will show you my third live withdrawal for the cash out of this one. So here you can see the Bitcoin, like Bitcoin blocks. You will see here that the coins is same also. So this game is just like connected to each other. So four games connected to each other. So it's nice that you have these four games so that your coins will have more. So now they updated it, and then we will go directly to my Coinbase, and then we will see if I receive my second my third withdrawal. So we will go directly here. Okay, so this time I didn't like detailed it. Maybe for my next video I will detail the fourth additional Bitcoin pop game. So here, as you can see, Bitcoin. So I have already 1.26 US dollars. So as you can see here, that we will go to the portfolio, and then we will click the Bitcoin, and then okay, so already I received the 0.001408. So they already round off. So this is my third withdrawal, which is 0.26 cents. So that's very easy, and then if you play it every day, then you will earn more. So because me, I have many games here, online games, so sometimes I can't play it. So we will go to the Gmail, and then we will check if they send the confirmation that they sent. So Coinbase Bling Financial sent you. Okay, go here. Okay, we already received the email from the Bling Financial that they sent the third withdrawal of this one. So I hope you enjoy, guys, and then I hope you like my tutorial video for today, and then I will just update you later about my fourth withdrawal, hopefully. And then I will just also update you about how to play the Bitcoin pop, which is very easy to play also. Okay, that's it. I hope you enjoy, and of course please like, and then share, and of course subscribe my YouTube channel, Cheryl Whitey channel, and then also click the notification bell for you to update some upcoming videos which I uploaded in the future. So I hope you enjoy, and then that's it. Thank you, and have a nice day, everyone. Second withdrawal, and then my third withdrawal.